Alrighty, get my thing up. Oh, well, the dashboard's different. Alrighty, my thing is up now. What's up, Evie? My Evie tired. Okay. Oh yeah, these are all out of order. Wait, why do I only have? Oh boy. Well, I know what you're talking about, but if you want to chat about that stuff, Evie, you can you know where to send those messages. Trying to pick a skin to use. I don't know who I want to use in today. We both know what you meant, though. Oh, by the way, Evie, have you seen the new She-Hulk show came, first episode came out today? No, I don't think I've actually used this skin yet, so. Yeah, first episode came out today. It's actually pretty funny. Yeah, I haven't used this skin, so I'm gonna use this one. Where's his sword? There it is. Yeah, that makes perfect sense for fucking. I mean, if you really wanted to, you could always wait. If you decide to come and visit, that could be something that we could watch together. Alrighty, more quests. Wait, hold on. Yeah, I'm in. Anyways, I don't have anyone to play with today, so I'll be on my own, but hopefully I don't get massively destroyed by people with the Kamehameha. Oh hey, it's another Wolverine. It's the comic Wolverine. Oh, and Wanda. Hi, Wanda. How you doing? Get over here, Wanda. Oh no. Oh no. Anyways. So, I've asked this before, but, what animes do you like? Excuse me. I should have gone over there. Wolverine has borrowed Ghost Rider's bike for today. Oh crap, there's somebody right there. Okay, what the hell? Why is some random person calling me? Jeez, wait a minute. Thanks, Booster. Oh, gosh darn it, people. No. I honestly was asking more for the fact that there's a couple anime crossovers in this game, so I was curious if you, well, if you were into either Dragon Ball Z or Naruto. Those are the two anime crossovers that they've done in this game. Go get that. Then there's a hell of a lot of Marvel characters in this game. Shit. No. Damn it. Was so close. I needed that. Love people when people hit and run. That's real nice of you, bud. That's real nice of you, bud. You could at least have some balls to fight somebody. Oy. I'm going down here again, no please. What am I gonna do with you, Evie? Oh, dog. Dog, you're sitting on my foot, funny. Could you not? Ah, shit. Oh, that could have ended badly. Excuse me. Oh, Jesus criminy. That was odd. Death Vader over here? I don't think so. No, he is not by the looks of it. Okay, there are no capsules in the area, so I can't grab the Comica. Oh boy. Oh boy, Evie. You are a handful, you know that? I mean, don't get me wrong, I love it, but you are a handful. The hell? I swear I heard somebody. And then it just gets silent. Whoops. Sounds like there's fighting over there. Yeah, I think it's like right there. So you are still listening to the. You are still in the loft. I'm not sure if you had just moved over to Snapchat or if you were actually still here. But at this point, you're just kind of responding in Snapchat, which is fine. It is way too silent, and I do not like this. Nah, Evie, you're perfectly fine. And if you want the truth, you are making me flustered. I'm pretty sure that was your entire goal, but. Half the reason why sometimes I've been getting super quiet because I'm reading them and then have no idea how to respond to them at first. And for anyone who may have come in here later on, that's what you want to send, Evie. I'm not going to say no to that. And for anyone else that make it. Oh, god damn it. Where the fuck? Shit, I missed where those fucking bullets. Oh, there's. I'm getting very much intense. It's getting kind of. Whoa. Sorry, didn't mean to be a jackass about that, but. At least grab that. Yeah, that works. No, it doesn't. Oh, and by the way, Evie, I will open up the Snapchat in a minute and see what you sent. I was going to explain to anyone watching this later. And to anyone that may come in during the stream, Fall Girl, the one in the chat right now is my girlfriend. And yeah. Right now it's just sending things in Snapchat, so I'm responding to things that you guys can't see. So if I respond to anything she's saying, that's because she's privately messaging me and talking to me while she's watching the stream. So whoa. Oh, you kidding me? Really? I needed to do that. Did you need to fucking kill me, dude? I wasn't even going after you. I was saving your ass. Oh boy. You are a handful. Yes, Evie, girlfriend. And no, I'm not ta- Darling, you know it's not true that I wouldn't want it. And you're just complicating. It's not that I'm not answering you, it's just the fact that I didn't know how to answer you. Oh shit. Ugh. I need to do this again. Why is this stupid quest to do it in a single match? It's fucking annoying. Ignore my sudden outburst. I don't like this quest. The fuck? Aw, shit, biscuits. I think I. You know what? Fuck it. Let's go to whatever that hell this is. Congratulations, darling. You got me flustered. Yes. You can pat yourself on the back. Hell? Oh. I completed it. I'm not gonna kill you. You're doing the quest. I'm not gonna hurt you. That would be a fairy tale. Ah, shit, this person's probably going to try to... Oh, never mind. Oh. Thank you. Bye, buddy. We will go our separate ways now. I will probably die now, though. Evie is up to something. Okay, what's... Yeah, you're always up to something. That is correct. Okay, there is no capsule near me, so... Hopefully that's not our friend over there being shot. That'd be sad. I mean, I'd be lying if I said I didn't love it. baby. That was... is one spicy meatball. Excuse me, Jesus. Evie, that was 100% a reaction to what you sent me. I mean, there's literally nothing going on in the game right now. It would not, definitely would not have anything to do with the game. Oh, Jesus Christ, that's a wolf. Jesus. Damn it. Why? Is it a problem when I save stuff? Problem that I save stuff, Miss Evie? I mean... Don't get worried. I saved the photos you send me on purpose. I have a whole entire album of them that I have them all saved in. I have a special file specifically for myself that is all dedicated to all of the pretty photos that you send me. That didn't work at all. Yes, even the spicy ones go into the album. I mean, I'm the only one looking at the album, so... Of course the spicy ones go there, too. What's your question? ask the question. I'm guessing it's a question that I should type out and not say out loud, but you let me know if you want me to say it out loud or type it. Oh. Where am I going? Dog, would you stop laying down, getting back up, and then laying back down? You keep stepping on my foot. Just lay down and be content. Okay. Ow. I closed out of the stream. Oops. What happened to my... The hell happened to my plant? Until that capsule go overhead, I need to go grab that. Oh, it's going way the hell over there. Never mind. Good night and good riddance. Hold on, darling, I'll answer that. I did read your, message, by the way. So, just want to let you know, I'm not pausing because I'm not going, because I don't want to answer it or whatever. I'm just gonna find a good spot to, hide so that I can type. Oh, that could have been bad. Answer your question in a minute, hon. Without giving away what you're talking about to the people who are watching, respect the fact to respect the you and whatever. Short answer, hun, is no, it doesn't bother me, but I'll type out an actual response in a minute here. Okay, well, this is gonna be fun. Oh, dude. I'm sorry. That was kind of... Thank you, though. You actually gave me something to... fight Darth Vader with. Since I'm in a good spot to hide. Alrighty. Oh my god, are you fucking kidding me right now? Why didn't it count Darth Vader? Game, you count it every other time, but you didn't count Darth Vader this time. What the fuck is wrong with you? I hate fucking having to kill people with the comic. Cause unless you fucking, unless you sneak up on their ass, half the time they fucking, unless they're, cause when they're charging at you, it's pretty much useless unless you can get them right away. Oh, this is pissing me off, though. Fucking. No, I don't really know why my video is not actually playing correctly. I can see the chat for my thing, but not... I don't know what they were doing, but... No. Damn it. No. Oh, Jesus Christ. Damn it. Bitch, you guys really need to fucking slowly roll. Okay, come on, phone. Would you let me fucking open shit up? Okay, come on, phone. Let me fucking... Stop it. Stop moving. Great. For fuck's sake, I'm distracted as shit right now, and I cannot fucking steer straight. Come on. Yes, I'm out of the way. Shit. Hey. Honestly, I'll look at your video even if I don't win. Swimming in the ocean. Oh shit. No! Fuck! Gun! Every single one of my guns is fucking not fucking loaded. What the fuck? And I was literally so fucking close to getting the fucking quest. Why? Why do I always get fucked over at the last minute? I fucking hate this game sometimes. Why is my fucking troop not doing shit? What the hell? Sorry, I also have a war game I have on my phone that I've been trying to play, and gosh darn does. Right back. I'm gonna go to the lobby quick for a second. Excuse me. Okay, deal damage to opponents while sliding. Excuse me. I'll save that till I get through. Level 20. Oof. All I can say is hot damn. Okay. Open supply drops. Well, we're going back here, and we're just gonna hope to I need to try to get 10 kills. 10 kills will guarantee that I get 1,000 damage in. By the Eevee, I don't know if you're still awake, but the more and more you send me things, just so you know, the more and more I want you to come and visit for the weekend. Just saying. I think my precious little Eevee may have fallen asleep. She said she was gonna fall asleep in the stream, so that's perfectly fine. Damage opponent's vehicles with a charge. Any eliminate opponent with a rip chunk. Eliminate opponents with that. Open a supply drop. Okay. Oh, Jesus. Honestly, I'm gonna get rid of my shotgun as much as I like it. Like shotguns. Oh, Jesus fucking Christ. Damn it! I wasted my fucking money on that. I wasted my money getting that Kamakama. Fuck! Let me guess. Yep, I'm always so close, but then it's just no, I get fucked over. Fuck you, bitch. I just want to fucking finish this. I seriously just want to finish this quest. I want to be done with the stupid 1,000 fucking shit quest. Everyone told me, oh, just fucking take out fucking Darth Vader. Well, I have twice now. It doesn't do shit. I don't even know what we're doing at this point. I have no idea what we're doing. He's over there. Maybe I have to get him to shoot at me first before he technically is considered an opponent. And that's why it's not working. But at the same time, it's weird. The fucking wolves count. Are you fucking kidding me? Are you fucking kidding me? Asshole. I just don't get a break, do I? I hope you get fucking choked. I hope you fucking choke on bullets. Like, seriously, I just want to fucking get this quest done, but I keep getting fucked over. That was the pussiest fucking move I've ever seen. Grow some fucking balls and actually charge them for once. You have the fucking audacity to fucking try to charge me despite the fact that I wasn't going after you. Yet, I was trying to fucking collect shit. Yet you fucking... And then you have the immediate audacity to turn around and fucking sneak attack people like a fucking little pussy. Grow some balls and actually fight somebody head on. Just want to get my quest done. But no. These Dragon Ball quests are starting to piss me off. They really are. They're just... They're just straight up starting to piss me off. Oh, llama. Yeah, it is. What the fuck is going on with my screen? I need that still, as much as I want to get rid of it. Great. Really, you're gonna do that fucking stupid? You're gonna do that stupid thing where you fucking hide in the... Correction, attempt to hide in the thing? Ah, shit, I'll grab those first. Whatever. I thought I saw somebody put it, I don't... No offense, air conditioner, but you really kick in at the worst possible times. Fucking shit. Boing. 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 Yes. God damn it! I couldn't hit him with that because he was moving around way too fucking much. Let me guess. Yep. Always fucking brilliant. I fucking love this fucking quest. Fucking worst quest in this fucking entire fucking. I just want to fucking finish it. I was so fucking close to finishing it the other day, but my fucking controller decided to fucking die in the middle of my fucking playthrough. Despite the fact that it was fully charged not even an hour ago. The other night I was playing with my younger sibling, and my controller had been sitting on its charger all day. I took it off, played for an hour on Fortnite, and my controller just decided to fucking die in the middle of the fucking playthrough. And I had 998 damage done to opponents, and it just died. And I fucking just about lost it. I almost chucked the controller across the fucking thing and said, fuck it. I'm still about to say fuck it, because honestly, this quest is getting fucking annoying. I get so close, and then I fucking just get. And I don't know what to do in that situation. The dude was literally jumping back and forth, and if I fucking use the Kamakame, it's not gonna hit him. So I'm just gonna fucking waste it. But I can't also shoot him with bullets because he's moving around so goddamn much. No! Fucking hate this thing sometimes. I have like no fucking bullets. Okay. Oh, great. Oh, hell. Where the fuck is this bitch? Why is there a call? Oh, crap. Why? Why am I always being targeted by everyone? Why? Why? Stop. My God, would you leave me the goddamn fuck alone? Yeah, I knew you were gonna come this way, so I fucked you over. I knew you were coming this way. Bitch. My God, Darth Vader needs fucking help. Oh my God, Vader. Why are you fucking trying to fight this bitch? Oh. Oh my god! Seriously! I'm not even trying to fight him! Oh my god! I'm not even trying to fight the bitch. I was just trying to make sure the dude wasn't following me. And I knew he was going to follow me, so I stayed there. My god, Vader, fuck off! I need some fucking good alcohol, I swear to god. The fuck are you doing? I'm gonna say it right now, John Cena is fucking not cool. I don't fucking give a shit about John Cena. Fucking WWE is fucking retarded and I don't fucking like it. I'm fucking spicy today. I'm fucking ready to fucking fight some bitch. Honestly, I had a very high chance of fucking making it that time if I would have just fucking survived. But no, fucking Vader had to fucking hunt me down like relentlessly and wouldn't leave me the damn fuck alone despite the fact that I wasn't fighting him. I was literally just sitting in that bush to make sure that dude wasn't going to follow me. Because the dude that kept firing at me from the fucking building, I knew he was going to follow me. I knew he was going to follow me. I know people way too much in this game at this point. To the point where I am fairly confident people are sweaty enough to follow me if I fucking flee. But at the same time, if I would have fled the direction I was fleeing, odds are Vader would have fucking followed me. It would have either been him or Vader, which fucking sucks. But the fact is that I wasn't even... I should have fucking stayed in it. Are you fucking kidding me? Are you fucking kidding me? I want you to suck on a cock. I'm getting very spicy today, and it's not gonna calm down until I get this quest over with. So bear with me. I just want the quest over with, people. Nobody fucking cares, dude. Nobody cares. I fucking hate people. I just want the quest done. I absolutely just want the quest done because honestly, when I get this quest done, I may fucking just stop streaming because this is pissing me off. Every little thing is pissing me off at this point because I just. I get so fucking close to it and then it fucking just gets fucking ripped from me because. Fucking had the worst fucking luck in history. Dogs, you really need to stop coming, getting off the fucking couch, then getting on the couch, then getting off the couch, then getting on the couch. You're not helping my fucking patience, dog. No offense. You just keep getting off the couch, then fucking getting on, jumping on, stepping on my feet, then fucking you do your little spin, step on my feet some more. Lay back down, and then 2 seconds later, you get up, step on my feet again. And then fucking jump off the thing. And then 5 minutes later, you come up and do it all over again. And mind you, my dog's been doing this for the last fucking 2 hours now. And it's kind of getting annoying. You are so indecisive of where you want to lay, dog. But my fucking feet and ankles don't need to suffer because you don't know where you want to lay half the time. Yeah, I'm fucking talking to you. Don't give me that look. I'm fucking talking about you. I'm fucking talking to you. Don't give me that cute little head tilt. Don't give me that cute little head tilt. I'm talking about you. I'll beat you up. My dog's looking at me like, what the fuck has gotten into you? Don't worry, dog. The game made me spicy. Swear to God, if somebody fucking lands next to me and steals my fucking weapon again, I will fucking gut them like a pig. Oh, I don't need that. It's a shit weapon. Oh. No! Are you kidding me? What in the fuck is going on right now? I have no idea what's going on here right now. Is this person stuck or something? That's straight up a bot shooting him. There is no way an actual player is missing that many shots that close up. At a stationary foe. Why couldn't you have glitched out before? I need some serious booze. This whole fucking this whole situation is starting to irk me. I just want to finish this quest. But nah. Nah, fam, I can't finish it because it's not gonna let me, I guess. That was too early, I think. I just need 10 kills. I've done that before in plenty of matches. I've gotten over 10 kills before. My top kill... My top match back in the day, when I was really into playing this game with friends and stuff, my top kill was like 25 to 30 in one match. And I, to be technical, I'm pretty sure I got very lucky in that match. That man's on the tree. Namaste. Namaste. Nama fucking stay. Oh, shit. There we go. That's a really weird fucking... No, not that. I'm pretty sure he's not over here. Dog, what do you want? What do you want to be let out now that the fucking... I never like when it gets quiet in this game. I see him. I'm gonna play this as cautious as possible, at least for now. What the fuck? Thanks, game, for not letting me use my actual fucking mythic, you asshole. The hell is wrong with the game? It won't let me look at anything. The fuck was that shit all about? Thank you for not letting me fucking use the mythic. Despite the fact that it literally had the countdown done, it kept saying, not ready, not ready, and I couldn't use a stupid Nimbus Cloud. Thanks, I got fucking sniped because of it, game. Hurry the fuck up, I just wanna get this quest done. Can I fucking get this get fucking done in the next entry, please? I'm legitimately going to crucify someone if I can't get this done tonight. Because I do not want to keep having to fucking do it every other fucking day. I really don't want to have to do it repeatedly. Dog, I'll let you on a goddamn minute. You've already been out once. You don't need to be out fucking 24/7. Especially at this time of night, because you're just gonna keep fucking barking. You've already been let out for the night. You can stop fucking barking. If you absolutely need to, I will fucking let you out when I'm done. Excuse my fucking pissiness tonight. The dog just keeps whining despite the fact that he's been let out for the night. He's been let out multiple times tonight, and he now wants to go outside again for some reason. I get it, it rained, and now it's not raining anymore, but dude, you've already been let out to go to the bathroom for the night. Do you really need to go again? No, probably not. You probably have some other agenda, like barking at the neighbors all goddamn night. Either my game was not working correctly or it was not showing the damage input when I was hitting them. Because they were not. At least unless I'm blind, I don't think it didn't look like it was appearing. The damage output was appearing. Who's shooting at me now? Got one! Hell yeah! One down! I just eliminated Harley Quinn with I wish I had some. Whoops. Oh, Jesus, hi. Who the fuck is shooting at me? Oh. Some lonely little bitch down there. Oh, fuck. Ah, fucking shit. I have, like, no fucking ammo. Calm and collected. Calm. No! I gotta get out of here because I have... Unless I want to get close and personal with these people, I don't have any weapon. I don't have anything good to fight with. Oh, shit. I might try to fucking get them to follow me. Oh, come on. Why can't I fucking... That was way too much fun. Oh, Jesus, no! No! If I would have had a chance to at least take him, fight him. No! You asshole! You fucking sweat! And why the fuck did it bounce out of the truck? You fucking sweat. At least I got that one fucking quest done. But seriously, you fucking sweat. And also, I tried doing this one so many fucking times, but my fucking game would not let me slide for some reason. I have tried so hard to slide around and fucking damage people doing that, but it will not fucking let me. I don't know why. One more. I finally have the quest, so we'll just guess. I'll just honestly at this point, I'll got about 45 minutes before the night's over. Well, got about 45 minutes before I normally take. I gotta go, so honestly, might as well. The hell? We're both Wolverine. That's so. The band room, the sax, perfect match. It's Wolverines from two different dimensions. I don't know why that's so funny to me, but it is. This is two Wolverines fucking around. Why does it say my plant? Honestly, if I wouldn't have gotten hit so many times, I probably could have kamehad that asshole. But I was a dumbass and didn't realize where. Well, I guess, no, correction, I wasn't really a dumbass because I didn't exactly know where they were. But I should have been a little bit lower so they couldn't hit me from where they were. Because then I could have just had them come closer to the house. And either when they decided to come around the house, it would have gone either two ways. They would have come around the house or over the top. Either way, I could have used the Kamehameha the moment I pinpointed which direction that they were going to try to come at me with. For the moment I knew that, then I could have unleashed the pain on him. But Whoa. Wait, where the fuck's he? Oh, he's over there. I missed. How am I? How in the fuck am I this bad right now? Really? For God's sake, somebody fucking put me out of my misery. I am not doing this correctly, and I've... Are you kidding me? I just wanted to slide down and hit him, but my fucking gun wasn't loaded. I have no idea what to do. Okay. There's somebody. I don't want to fucking. Whoa. Where's the bitch who thinks she's hot stuff? Really? It's way too much fun, not gonna lie. I just realized that I didn't have a single junk rift in my inventory, which is not okay. Okay. Well, I'm doing the sliding one at least. I don't think I'm gonna get through all of this before. Where was all of this badassery when I fucking needed it? No, 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 no. Fuck, I screwed that up. Yeah. I didn't do half of that sliding, but whatever. Seriously, what was this badassery when I needed it? This is the moment I fucking am not doing the quest. I'm perfectly fine. The hell? This was a very fucking not thought out idea. Okay. Gonna die. Dude, that was not necessary. You missed. You wanna strike each other at the same time? It'd be really funny. Asshole! Yes, I'm running. I know it's a chicken shit. It's a chicken shit move, but Crafts. Oh my god, this scared the fucking piss out of me for some reason. No! People! We are in the storm! Chill the fuck out! At this point, because honestly, I don't get why people need to fucking hunt me while they're in the storm. I hope you die. I really do. This is probably dizzying as shit for somebody. I'm not even going to the right fucking building. I almost screwed that up. I made myself disoriented. No! 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 Oh, I'm not paying any fucking attention to what I'm doing, and that's probably a bad thing. Sorry, Wanda. As much as I want both of them, I think I'm gonna have to just take the one for now. Yeah, because I need the other. I need this. Oh. I don't know. Technically, I need that other thing too, because I need to eliminate bonds. You know what? I'm gonna keep this for now. I'll get rid of that for now. Oh boy. I hate when it gets foggy. I should have fucking. Oh, boy. Well, that was fun. Thanks for being my last. Oh, hi. Yep, knew that was gonna happen. I don't really care. I'm glad I got my one. Kamakamaha and he's moving to Huntsville. Wait, what? Why are you moving there? Why are you moving to... Sorry. I don't know. You guys don't even know what I'm talking about. Do not. Cause I'm trying to fucking set something up in my fucking war game that I have on my phone, and it will not. No, why do you keep doing that? I don't want you to attack that place. Why are you even attacking that place? I literally had... Hame, hame. That's all I hear. And that's all I'm going to hear for a while. Okay, so I'm going to put a reality training emote. Well, this is gonna be interesting.